people want to work with me because they realize that anger and conflict has had control over their lives for too long. Anger is a basic emotion which can vary in intensity, frequency, and duration. And so clients come to me when they realize that their anger responses may often be more intense than the situation warrants. Individuals who struggle with anger and conflict lack peace and contentment, and they experience negative consequences which may further continue the cycle. Recurring unmanaged conflicts increase health problems, fractures relationships, reduces productivity in the workplace, and negatively impacts everyone. Workplace conflict, if not properly addressed by supervisors and management, reduces productivity because employees don't work well together. It impacts morale and the organization's bottom line. All in all, the client and I work together through a process of building awareness and to work towards a cognitive shift in perception. How that takes place is based on provocative questions to help you determine which direction you want to go, how you want to move forward, and most importantly, how to avoid falling back into destructive patterns. You basically determine the direction and I help guide you through. My job is to help you develop enhanced skills for communicating effectively in conflict and to help you uncover what's important in terms of relationships, family, and career, with the goal of saving your energy for positive purposes. As a coach, I absolutely love what I do, and it's so exciting to see clients have the confidence to move forward and achieve what they always hoped to be possible.